In the neighborhood, who you gonna call? Ghostbuster.
Hey.
Oh, so I recorded an intro for the video that's going to be doing the Alice frame and showing all the materials that I'll be using.
I can't find it.
So I think I've deleted it. Or something's happened to it. But the frame itself, I think I mentioned in the first video that they cost like £70 on the internet to get them from America. And that's obviously too much. So I thought I'd make one. And so I got a couple of meters of PVC pipe and some connectors, and that's it. I got a rucksack off of eBay from China. Shit and fuck. So I got the pipes and the connectors, and I'm gonna go and stick them all together. I'm saying gonna go, and I have stuck them all together. But you'll see me doing that. No.
Busting makes me feel good.
This next part, I'm going to be continuing the work on the Alice frame and 2-6. I'm going to be continuing work on the Alice frame and seeing about attaching straps to it, and getting it ready to be mounted to the motherboard. So we've got the Alice frame. I added this little shelf onto it, just so the pack can sit on that, and hopefully that'll be a bit more secure. And I can take this masking tape off and stuff. For the straps, I got a lovely backpack off eBay, all the way from China. So, you know, pennies. But I'm going to try and remove the straps from and see how I can attach that. I've got duct tape to wrap around all the joints of the Alice frame just for extra security. And then cable ties, which I will be using to attach the straps amongst other things, and nuts and bolts to attach the motherboard to the frame, as well as attaching it with the cable ties. So first things first, I'm going to take the masking tape off. No, in fact, first things first, I'm going to try and get these straps off of this. So I'm not really sure how I'm going to do this, but I'll give it a go.
Thank you.
tape is we've got the Sectron here, sanded and putted and putted and sanded and sanded and putted, and then I'm going to use some wallpaper liner type stuff to paper mache around here using this vertical badge. And then we're also going to be adding a shelf to the house frame.
Next time, electronics.